check it out later. Did they just come out with a new band footage? I'll check it out later. Good morning. It's me, Hugh Gaming. The strength in me honors the strength in you. We're getting back into that Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Oh yeah, you know we're going it. We're making that serum, the special juice, to... I believe it is to cure our lovely wife Mia, who stabbed me and cut off my hand, you know, but hey, whatever. We'll work it out. That's what couples therapy is for. Go tell everybody. Okay. I don't know if we still need the crank, to be honest, but we're gonna keep it anyways. We got our flamethrower last night. We ain't afraid of no bugs anymore. We gotta find a wait for the door to open, I believe. But I think I missed some things outside. One of them being a repair kit, which we're gonna want. So we're going back over outside first to find said repair kit. Go tell everybody. It's supposed to be in between the metal. Separating agent. Oh, so you can like uncombine shit? That's cool. Okay. That's not the repair kit. And I think what we're gonna do. I think we can go get our super shotgun. Are we gonna repair the broken handgun? Go tell everybody. So we can get this. This on that. Oh, we lose the fucking ammo. That sucks. So now we have a better shotgun, though. How neat is that? Yeah. All right. I don't know if we need the. Let's put the separate agent. Let's go put that in the box. Yeah. Work on our knife skills. Separation can go there. I really don't know if we need the crank anymore, but I'd rather have it and not need it than need it and not have it. Thank you. No, I have to go back down there, don't I? Oh man, oh man. Yummy. Oh no.
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
Ethan's handling it a lot better than I would be handling it right now. Ethan Winters. Will be the main character of Resident Evil 8, The Village. Okay. So weird playing this at 7:30 in the morning. It's the ideal spooky hour, clearly. Okay. Is this the... Okay, this is where it was locked from the other side. So we can unlock that. There's our trailer. We just came from there. The treasure photo. So it's by the toilet. Okay. Ooh, don't like that one bit. Fucking piss load of herbs. Makes sense. More separating agents. We don't have a lockpick. Like that. Door's locked. Gate is blocking the way. A lot of locked doors in this here greenhouse. Strong chemical fluid. We learned, fuck, we might need to go back already and empty our bags. I think we need to go back and empty our bags already before we go much further. Or can we even? Because we jumped down. Yeah, okay, there's the way to go upstairs right here. Fuck around! God!
We're gonna settle this!
God! Well, I'm awake now. Fuck around.
Don't look up! Let's see you scamper your way out of this!
Oh, I fell down a fucking hole again. Are you kidding me?
I'm not gonna miss you at all. Don't leave, Cher. Stay and visit.
Oh, no. She has bugs coming out of her vajayjay. Don't like that at all. Okay. Up we go, up we go.
Come on now. You're not afraid of a girl, are you?
I am in fact terrified of a girl, actually. Settle down.
Poor Evie's gonna be heartbroken.
Fuck. Let's...
Don't be like that, Ethan. Show yourself. Bless your heart. You know I'm gonna find you in the end.
Do I have to fucking kill her? Go to everyone. Take this ladder down, maybe? Here's the exit. Oh, it's not the exit. Why am I so fucking lost constantly? Yeah, this should be the exit, right? Oh, fuck me. She's right there. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, that's icky. Oh, what the fuck? How the fuck do I get out of this fucking house? Come pick me up, I'm scared. know if I'm supposed to fucking fight her or not. Bugs, you fucking man. I don't know how to get the fuck out of this house.
Gonna get ya.
That's where we came from. Okay, how the fuck? Okay, we gotta go upstairs. Oh, fuck, why is she here? Why is she right there? Fuck around. Where the fuck do we come? Really disheartening, you know, space for a handgun anymore. Let us. Okay, we can remember. We're going to come back here. On this morning stream, I run around lost and scared, like a little baby. What the fuck did I just pick up? Oh, he must be up here. There must be a fucking nest somebody that keeps spawning those things. Or it's her vagina. We can't rule that out. Words I would never thought I'd say. Where the fuck's the nest? Her vagina is literally vomiting insects.
Don't look up!
Nope. Fuck. Starting to think that maybe I could fight her? I don't know. I want to waste a bunch of ammo, though, if I don't have to fight her. You know what I'm saying? If I'm just like... Better look it up. We're gonna look it up. When do you... When do you start showing pregnant, ovulate, feel baby move? Oh, geez. What mean? When do you fight Marguerite? Oh, I think this is a boss fight. I definitely don't have the ammo for this boss fight. Okay, so we're killing this bitch. Where's she at? Let's fucking go. Getcha. Where is she? Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Got to shoot her in the crotch. Ooh, I do. That sounded fucking disgusting. Where's she at? Where are you at, Marguerite? Torture.
fucking stay dead, okay?
Of course, I don't have enough space for the fucking quest item. Okay, so what can we combine to make inventory space? I think we can get rid of this. Just remember that we have a... Okay, and before we do that, let's see. Okay, we got the lantern. I'm gonna go back to the fucking trailer. We need to come back here and find all the fucking items we blew past. What the fuck was that? We better heal. That's why I couldn't find my way out of here. Okay, perfect. Space for what? Oh, strong chemical fluid. Alright. Okay, we don't need the separating agent. I think what we do is we mix that, make another flame grenade. Two flame grenades. Oh, baby. Let's put that in there. Put that in there. Let's save. Oh, hey, there's the treasure that they were talking about. It was in the thing. 44 Magnum ammo we don't need because we don't have it. Let's go back to that house. There's more strong chem fluid. Oh, let's just go ahead and bring that back and make grenades. Oh man, it feels good to be doing some inventory management again. Solid fuel, we're gonna move that. Combine what? Strong first aid medicine. Okay, I don't know if we want to do that for our the sake of inventory space. That might not have been the play. And I also think we should have been building more grenades, but okay. We can go get more chem fluid though. There was handgun ammo, which we desperately need. Oh boy, three burner fuel. Need that. Combine with that. Need that. Combine with that. Okay, we're back to full medicine, so we can put the herb in the, put the lime in the coconut and mix it all up. Okay, we got some more chem fluid. You handgun ammo is what we need to get. I believe that was upstairs. Ugh. Fuck yeah, we got handgun ammo again. Okay. I think that was all of it. Yeah, because we grabbed the shotgun shells already. I don't know. It probably wasn't all of it, but... Make me wish I had a psycho stimulant still. I feel like there's some burner fluid. First aid medicine. We don't have enough space. Well, here's what we can do. We can do this. We can do that. We can grab that. Okay. We got room for one more item. Don't want to leave without an item. A lot of fertilizer. No, go down. Go down. Stop. Alright, we might have got it all. Okay, let's go back. Do-do-do! Going back to the trailer. Oh, whoa, something. Oh, chem fluid. That I really don't know if I need the crank still. Okay, that's gonna have to work for now. Save. Thank God we don't need ink ribbons. Holy, that would be fucking pain in the ass. Guns are all reloaded. We need to go over here. Altar. That was not cool. Not cool, man. Or wait a minute. The fuck's in here? Don't like that one bit. Coin. Fuck, I don't need that in my inventory right now, though. That's not disturbing at all. Oh, fuck. Something's wrong with her. Oh, come on.
Stay away.
Nope, you heard her. We gotta stay away now. Okay. Back of the house. Oh, fuck. No. Excuse me. I don't think we need the crank anymore. I'm making an executive decision. We don't need that shit anymore. Okay, so where do we need to fucking go? Find the arm in Orb House Floor 2. Okay. So I think we were going the right way. I guess we just missed it. There's only so many places you can go in the forest. Oh, I bet you it's in the fucking kid's room. It has to be in the back of this kid's room.
I guess this is it.
Yummy. Millionaires later. Nope, we're running. Fuck, I wish I could see anything. Okay, that way. Don't turn the crocodile away. Don't want it. Ooh.
Be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
Oh man. We gotta keep it going. Run! I got the gross arm. Now what are we doing?
Making serum?
Oh man. Uncover the secret of the old house. Finally gonna meet the lady we've been talking to. Yeah.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. And this is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Okay. Why do I feel like I should be bringing the grenade launcher to this shit? Do we need the crow key? I'm not sure we need the crow key. No, I don't think we need the crow key anymore. Okay. The real question is, do we want to bring a grenade launcher? That's not a lot of inventory. That over here. I think we can put the burner away. Okay, so let's go downstairs to the spooky basement again. Yay, everybody's excited to go to the spooky basement, right? Let's save first. Put that strong chemical away. We don't need it at the moment. Or we could... We can make some more, we can make some more grenades, but... hopefully we have enough. I don't know if I want to fight something that takes more than 6 grenades to kill. I'm in this section room, ain't I? Nope. Not. Prove you're a real man, stick your hand down the pig's throat.
No. Sorry, buddy.
Ooh, fuck the snake key. Let's just pretend like we didn't see it. Nope. Motherfucker. I can just cheese it through the door. So I assume where we need to go is downstairs with it. But... oh, you fucker. Okay, nope. Oh, you're not gonna let me through, are you? Really? Fuck that. All right, we can do I have any herbs? We have gunpowder. We have a lot of gunpowder. We do have some herbs. Let's move that. The chem fluid will move that. So where can we go with a snake key now? We can go in the kids' room. Is there any places in the old house that had the snake key? I don't think so. Hope there's a buttload of ammo in there. Oh, fuck around, really? Oh, fuck me, 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 fuck me. Stopped his yelling. I hear him sometimes above. It really stinks. Hey, fucking shaggy shells. That's what I'm talking about. Roblox. Is Lucas like a smart boy? Fuck yeah, I got ammo. Supplements. No lockpick. Well, well, well. The secret fun addict. Happy birthday. Okay. Oh, so that's a fun little Easter egg. Trevor and Chamberlain Construction are the people that built the mansion in the original Resident Evil. Huh. Toy axe. Oh, there's a model shotgun, so if you wanna... What the fuck you need a toy axe for? Oh shit, that's the missing thing for the door on the outside, isn't it? The key card blue. I guess I'm just gonna drop this herb. Oh, motherfucker. I think you use the chemicals to mix with those, and I think that's how you make the power up things. I could be a crazy person, though. For science. Narrow rounds. Interesting. So we can go put the key card in that door, I think. Maybe it's Daddy's hobby. Okay. Ugh. Ugh, excuse me. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Stop. Stop, 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 stop. Let me in. Okay. So we got one key card. Oh, we can watch this tape. Yeah, fuck yeah. I forgot about that. Okay, we have probably a key. Let's watch the tape and get it out of our inventory. Happy birthday! Experiment. Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? Oh shit, is this gonna tell us how to...
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This joy? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Alright, if we learned anything from the last video, it's we need to... need to pay attention. Yeah, surprise, surprise. I'm gonna call bullshit that you can't just burn that with a shit. Oh, fuck.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Okay.
Fuck you. Where the fuck? So we're supposed to guess the fucking code? Alright, okay. Gas is coming out. That's really where I pulled it from. How the fuck do I light my candle? A dirty telescope. Won't cut it. Fit. Okay, where are we gonna put the windy key? There's no point in using that thing. Or the windy key. Nope. I can burn the. Yeah, see? That's what I tried to do originally. Holy fuck. It'll be difficult to open without a password. Happy. No, we don't want to go in there yet. Quill pen. I bet you it goes in that fucking thing's hand. It can't hold it properly. Oh, it's missing a finger. Okay, so we gotta find it's a finger? Mm-hmm.
password. Gotta do something with that telescope. But what? But what do we do with the telescope? Alright, we gotta look for some fucking clues here. Okay, just pop all the balloons. Premium content you've all been looking for. Balloon popping simulator. They got to pop all the balloons. It seems really dumb. They have five letter words. Lucas, his name is five letters, yeah. Wonder if there's a stupid achievement for this. For this madness. Come on. We're doing it. We're popping all of them. The premium balloon popping content. That's someone's thing, right? There's a market for that. Maybe there's not. All right. But I can't pop these ones. Mm-hmm.
The worst part of it all is it's not even my birthday. What the shit? It won't stop coming out. Let me look for clues. I'm missing something. I'm not about to play the guessing game with that fucker. Oh, is there anything up there? No. Alright, it appears we hit a little bit of a wall, so I'm gonna go throw my laundry in the dryer. I'll be right back. And we are back. Back at the happy birthday puzzle. Back to, we're just gonna fucking look it up. Because not only is my time valuable, but so is yours. If I had some chatters, you know, I might decipher it. Happy birthday. Resident Evil 7.
Oh my gosh, really? Alright, we did that. Okay. Light the candle. Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and say I would have never have. Okay, so we got Hanged Man. That and that. Hanged Man. Baby. Hell yeah. Get the straw doll. Okay, now you can put the finger on him, you can put the quill there, now you can turn that.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? Oh man! No! No!
Loser. That must be the password. Now I can use the valve handle.
No!
Happy birthday!
Okay. I think, but hey, now we know the code, though, is what I'm thinking that was for. More importantly, we freed up an inventory space. Okay. I really want to know what the toy axe. Okay. Run, 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 run. Basement, run, 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 run. Fuck, wrong way. Run, run, run. We gotta go. We got the snake key now. Do, 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 do. Fucker. Wait a minute. Wait one gosh darn minute. Was that not where we were supposed to go? Is there other snaky places that I'm missing? Oh fuck, easy. We gotta find the two key cards. Where the fuck's the other key card then? This fucker's gonna jump out at me again. Okay. Key cards. Risen Eagles. Wow, I would have fucking looked for that forever. Okay, we gotta go back.
Oh, we got the red key card already. Let's go back to the base section. Where the fuck? We got the blue one already. Let's go to the master bedroom. There was a snake key that we missed. It's okay though, we missed it. Where the fuck am I going? The wrong way is the answer. I'm going the wrong way.
Oh fuck, I probably use that toy shotgun to get the other shotgun too. I don't know why you'd want the other shotgun if you have the real good shotgun already. Alright. To the master bedroom we go. Yeah, okay. Come on, fucking open. Are you fucking kidding me? Some shotgun shells. Same time as all other clocks. Motherfucker. Oh fuck, he was a Marine? Hell yeah. An herb. More shotgun shells. Oh! She wasn't there before. Lockpick. It's the grenade launcher plans, which we don't need because we already got it. Ooh, it's a treasure photo. Same time as all the clocks, so we know there's that grandfather clock. Was that 10:15? Oh, motherfucker. It's either 10:15 or 3:50. So 10:15. Fucking enhanced handgun ammo? Fuck yeah. Oh my gosh, I don't have enough space for my red key card. Fuck.
Carry our red key card. Oh, is this the fucking... Oh, fucking neat. Okay. All right, let's go back. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Oh, fuck my weapon jammed. Are you fucking kidding me? Motherfuckers. Oh, cool. I'm out of handgun ammo. Neato. Fuck, I don't really have anything I can get rid of.
Let me talk to Mia.
No. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Looked up, and apparently there's a light puzzle that I use that toy axe for. To get me more drugs. I need them. Oh, fuck around, really? God. Well, there's an inventory space. That up really quick. Oh fuck, there's a backpack inside the fucking... We gotta go back to the master bedroom. Fuck. Yeah, we gotta go back. Fuck around. These motherfuckers better not respawn. Backpack.
Oh, motherfuckers right there. Holy shit, the world is my oyster. Search the bushes directly in front of the exit of the trailer on the right hand side of the house. Okay. Well, fuck, we might as well. Where was the kid's room, right? And go grab that toy shotgun and get our other shotgun back. It has bullets in it. Okay, down we go. To the victor goes the spoils. Now I have two shotguns. All right. So, search the bushes directly in front of the exit to the trailer. It will push through. Here's the exit of the trailer. Bushes directly in front. Hey. I don't know how the fuck I'm supposed to rotate it. Come on. Okay, so we do that. And then I was inverted. Drugs. Here you shit right there.
Your reload speed has increased. Okay. I think we need two shotguns. Kills me on the inside a little bit because I have like all the fucking ammo in it, but hey. Do this. Do this. Okay. Got that. See if I need to make more grenades or if I need to make more healy items. We'll find out. Let's go to the party. Let's play. LCS, maybe he's a League of Legends fan.
No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here.
No, come on, man.
It's special. You see, Ethan, everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
What an asshole.
Fuck!
Joke's on him, though. We already did his puzzle. A little green herb action.
Ah, there's where the treasure is. I remember from the treasure photo. Oh, fuck, a repair kit. I can fix the other handgun. Ooh, baby. How the fuck do I get over this one? There's no jump button. Do I shoot it? Oh, fuck, there's two of them right there. Trap too? Yeah. The bait. No, that's why they give you the handgun ammo, because you have to shoot them. We got inventory space for days now. Is there a save thing over there, or is it just being nice?
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Well, come on, take a chance, you never know.
Really? Oh fuck, that was almost bad.
Careful now! They fight back!
Okay. Broken handgun. Move. Move. We got the good handgun now. I don't need to have this handgun. Okay, look at all that inventory space. So good. Oh, should I make more neuro grenades? Can't I?
Careful
Perfect.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
Oh my gosh, this prick. God bless America. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Steroids, hell yeah, let's go. That was worth getting blown up. An antique horn. Okay, we can move that, we can move that, we'll combine that, we can move this item, combine with that, we got our medicine top back off, we'll save the game. strong chem fluids. Burner fuel. I thought we graduated burner fuel. Apparently, we haven't graduated burner fuel. The one I don't shoot, motherfucker. Mother ducker. This one's gonna explode too, ready? Nope. Take them shotgun shells though. I wonder what the repercussions of me putting this fucking battery in is gonna be. Ugh. Yeah, exactly. Holy shit.
It's how you deal with the person's life that makes you a man, Ethan. Damn, that's gotta smart. I really don't know what to say about that.
Motherfucker. Your next password is 1408. We made it back. Thank you.
make some more grenades.
Hell yeah.
We can put this in there. Move that there. I don't know if we need the snake key anymore. One, four, zero, eight.
No, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What? Get rid of all my shit, really. I can't just...
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
It was Hanged Woman. That thing. Baby. Uh-huh, it's still the same. I don't think we need the straw at all, though, because we can just do this. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Holy shit, okay.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
for you, goddammit!
Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Well now, Ethan!
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Hey, the D-Series head.
Finally.
Okay, now I gotta try to remember all the shit I had. Get some first aid medicine. Loop. We have the grenade launcher. The M, that one. The M19. The knife. We need to switch that around right away. We still need the crank, motherfucker. Fucking loading up on some shotties. You gotta fucking kidding me.
Holy fuck, it's raining ammo again.
Psychostimulants. Probably start making some fucking better handgun ammo, I think, maybe. Maybe that's what they're trying to tell me. All this fucking gunpowder. Stack it? What the fuck? I'm confused. Oh, is it because it's loaded in my gun? I'm fucking confused, whatever. Move that over there.
Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Oh, shit.
Zoe, get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
Ugh!
enough. Now you're blind against me.
This is getting old, Jack.
Shoot it in the butt. Taking that shot. Wasted ammo like it's my job.
Still.
I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way. Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
Killed Jack.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Yeah, why would we cure Zoe?
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
We did it.
Ethan?
Why would you pick Zoe? Like,
what else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? The fuck did that get here? Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that?
Oh.
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Mommy, this way.
I'm Mia. I'm a girl now. Probably important. That was a good item description.
Uh.
At least they're sticking to the Resident Evil thing of, oh shit, it's me.
Ethan? Ethan! Ethan! Ethan!
Oh man. That's why I can't have nice things. Heep. This reminds me of fuck, what was the Not Until Dawn, Man of Medan, the ship, fuck, I don't remember. Okay, I'm glad everybody brings a flashlight. Maybe I should start carrying around a flashlight just in case I end up in a zombie apocalypse. Do I have the same? No. Oh fuck, I have like a flashback. Cause this is the ship we came on. This is a flashback, Mia. Keep up. Yummy. I can't imagine the fucking smell of all that mold. Boop. Alright. Of course there's nothing in here.
They're dead. They're all dead. What is it? The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all!
Fuck. What the hell is going on?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know, but... Let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Well, that's encouraging. Down. Oh no, that's gross. Do not want. Oh, that's blocked off. My child. Ugh. I can just take a quick shower, rinse the swamp off me. She's inside me, she's inside everyone. Fucking knife. A sofa. What the fuck is just random shit to be on a boat? Tanker Annabella.
hospital.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
Time to climb a big old ladder. Something's gonna scare me at the top of it. Take a quick break while I go switch my laundry over. I'll be right back.
And we are back. Got about 45 minutes left on the old stream. We didn't get jump scared at the top like I thought.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
Get the fuck out of here. I have fucking weapons. Break that. I got an herb. Neat. Throw the herb at him. Oh, mother trucker. I feel like that thing on his chest is important. Maybe it's not. I don't know. What did I just pick up? So I got bookcase bullets for a gun I don't have. They were freaked out about the little girl. I don't blame them. Wait. A second, it's not Saturday. Leafy Tree in the chat. Yeah, I'm trying to run through this game because the new one comes out this week and I'll be able to play it on my new PlayStation 5 when it gets here. How's your Sunday morning going? Psychostimulants, let's go. Look at you, my tax dollars paying for your PS5. Yeah. Shit, we got a handgun now? Hell yeah, let's fucking go. The post office doesn't get any money from taxes, actually. Is that what you're implying? The post office is paid entirely through postage. We get no tax dollars. Thank you.
How the fuck do we get there?
There's something right behind me, isn't there?
Yep.
I just find. Holy shit. Oh, machine gun ammo? Easy, buddy. Come on. General purpose views. Oh, excuse me. It's going well. I've been up early. Yeah, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm gonna fucking die. Saw that coming. Okay. So we know what we need to do now. Nope, just ignore that. No, thank you. This room? Nope. It wasn't that room, it was this room. Okay, we made some first aid medicine now. Okay, he doesn't see me. I don't like really scary games. There's some quality jump scares. Last night I about shit my pants. You've seen the previews for the next one though, right? With the big lady vampire. Everybody wants them to step on her. Everybody wants her to step on them, excuse me. Lady Demestria. Domesticica. Lady D.
Watch it. What? Why? You need to remember so we can be a family.
Yeah. Ooh. Top secret VHS tape.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
You mean you don't have secret VHS tapes laying around?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here, take it. It has her tissue samples.
Oh.
You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie, where are you?
Machine gun ammo. Transfer Evelyn to the secret. No, they're all converted to secret DVDs. Look at you, Mr. Future Man. Oh shit, I got a fucking machine gun and a knife now? What the piss?
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Wow, she has a way cooler knife than fucking my dinky ass pocket knife. That good thing they can't open doors. I think she went up.
Thank you.
Ah, yes, just pour the medicine on you. Don't fix it. God, this thing sucks. A remote bomb. Oh, wow, wow. Oh man. I need a fucking fuse.
Alan, I think she's on the other side of this door. But I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Corrosive. Let's go back and use the extra corrosive on those doors that we couldn't get into. I'm good, man. The allergies are kicking my ass, it would appear. But other than that, I cannot complain. Crazy that it's already May. Machine gun ammo. Got fucking hella remote bombs. I haven't fully made it public yet, but you heard I'm leaving the network. I haven't. Look at you. What's the plan? Oh shit, what's up, Alan? Slide Moving to Minnesota for work for a radio station as an ag and sports broadcaster. Well, there you go. We're out of Minnesota. We're now out of corrosive. I know a bunch of people in Minnesota, a land of a million lakes. Red River Valley. I guess I'm not as familiar with Minnesota as I thought I was. Red River Valley. Where's that by? Orientate me. At least you can do sports now, though, huh? Got to find a fucking elevator again. Okay. Near Fargo? Oh, shit. That ain't bad at all. You'd be bouncing back and forth. You'd be like, Minnesota, North Dakota, Minnesota, North Dakota. In your car, just driving back and forth across the line.
With me.
Oh, you'll right be now. In my city okay? This weekend. The magic city. Why not, my not?
Where are you, Evie?
The tragic city. You'll have to let me know, what day is the weekend. I work Saturdays, but if you're here Sunday, me, you, and Kale could go get something to eat, maybe. I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to be going. Oh, there she is.
Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting enough of it back.
Oh,
Excuse me.
Okay, we'll figure something out then. Let's test this remote bomb. Seemed to work. God, this machine gun sucks. Thank you for the blessings. Ooh, that's not good. Evie, you hold the door. Hold it. Oh, man. We're going to the third floor.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Who's in here? Oh, he gone.
Alan? Alan, where the hell are you?
Ooh. No. That alarm's gonna drive me crazy. Let's watch from the other side. You. That's icky. I wish I had any idea where I was going. Oh, there's a
did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's
Evie,
trying to take control.
To,
you have to fight her.
No, man.
Evelyn, stop. Stop right now.
Don't touch me, don't.
Yummy. We found her. Icky. I'm covered in the goop. Hey, it's the video from the start of the game.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have, but all I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me.
I'm trying to eat breakfast, sir. Yeah. Yummy.
Have a good life.
Yummy. Do we break it? It's broken. We broke it. Okay.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
All right. I think that's what we're going to call it for today. Been going strong. I think we're getting close to finishing said game. Thanks for stopping by, Leafy. I'm Hugh with Hugh Gaming. The strength in me honors the strength in you, and we'll be back probably. We'll see you about tomorrow. Maybe. What's tomorrow? Yeah, maybe tomorrow. We'll see how work goes. But I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day, and stay blessed.